And then you start to press. Now a penalty again to the Rangers for boarding on Matt Tennyson.
And the Devils take exception to that hit on Tennyson. Look out.
I'm not sure who that is. Is that Chris Kreider, I believe? And now he ends up dropping his mitts with Rooney there, and there's more of a scrum in the other corner with Boquist and Tennyson and Ryan Strome.
Subban wanted a piece of Shea. Kreider with words for Subban. Right now, Kreider is going to the box for the Devils. Rooney will head to the penalty box. We believe the first major was going to be called against the Rangers.
Well, you see Matt Tennyson, he's cut, so that was the boarding. And as he was close to the boards, a foot from the boards, the dangerous area, and Kreider got him somewhat from behind here, so we'll sort things out and see what the penalty situation is going to be. Oh, well, that's impossible. I mean, you know, he's just trying to finish the check, but when you can see the numbers of your Chris Kreider, you've got to let up, and I don't know what they're going to call possible major there, Kanj. I'm not sure, double minor. And then everybody gets involved, but regardless, the Devils have to do something on their power play as there's Rooney coming to the aid of his teammate as well. Simmons tries to get a piece of Kreider too, and there you see the hit from behind. And Tennyson turned his body. We see that happen a lot, but you've got to try to slow up, and we'll see what we've got here. There's one more look there. That's pretty vicious there from behind.
Kreider is in the box. 5 minutes for boarding has been